Hey, good morning, everybody. Crypto Mentor 99. How you doing? It is lunchtime, February the 19th, and I was going through my news feed this morning, and there was an article that I missed from yesterday about HSBC. And you're like, what is HSBC? Oh, it's only the seventh largest bank in the world. And it laid off a whole bunch of people. Some say this bank is imploding on itself. Let's get to the article. I'm going to put the link to the article below, and I'm also going to put a link of a video that I did on Bigfoot. Bigfoot and your cryptocurrency investments. Take a look at it. So HSBC, the seventh largest bank globally, announced 35,000 job cuts yesterday morning, the 18th. And it's going to affect 50 countries. In Europe, by assets, it's the biggest bank in Europe. Last year, net profits were down 53%. The CEO said, part of our business is not delivering acceptable returns. Well, at negative 53%. Another reason they talk about unstable markets, Hong Kong and China. Do I need to say any more? Okay, trade tensions and coronavirus. HSBC will now restructure, pulling back on US and European operations to refocus on Asia and the Middle East. HSBC already makes half of its revenue in Asia. That's going to be hit in 2020, first and second quarter. Let me tell you, because this guy knows. At least I think I know. Can you say coronavirus? So it's a short article. Take a look at it below. Video will be below. It's the one I did on Bigfoot and your cryptocurrency investments. Take a look at this one. But HSBE, a banking giant, is starting to implode. Anyhow, thanks for being part of my crypto family. Love y'all. See you later. Bye-bye.